paying the bill, right? In, if you see in IT corridors, no, and like Tharamani, Sholinganallur, if you see, whether these guys join as developer and develop or not, there will be a vehicle in the cycle. They sell tea, coffee, and samosa, and after some time, it will become a small shop. And then multiple branches, they develop. And these guys, 4 o'clock, if you see, bunch of people will be there eating bajji, vada, bonda, all that, and they develop only this. And there will be one guy in that group by 4 o'clock, he will pick the call. About to pay the bill, he will get a call and, macha, yeah, I'll be there. We'll take care. Nothing to worry. That's it, escape. From that group, if you call that number, right, it will ring. Just go, fill a paper. So, problem. And there are people in the restaurant, they will finish the food first and immediately walk into the restaurant. And people sitting here will be thinking he has got some gastrointestinal digestive bowel problem. But the problem is money coming out of the purse is the problem. And he will sit there for 5 minutes and come out, wash his hands, and in the mirror you will see just his hairstyle, beard, mustache. All he do is watches you in the mirror, whether you pay the bill or not. And if you pay the bill, you will come, or else it's going to be there. So this is the problem. And there are people who will be like, along with you. And they will have their own opinion for all the topics we speak. And when you are about to pay the bill, no? I'll pay the bill. Only action will be there. So recently, my in-laws came into my home for my brother-in-law's marriage purchase in Kanchipuram. We started by 6 o'clock and we stopped for a breakfast, and after finishing the breakfast, when I'm about to pay the bill, no, my uncle, Mapla, I'll pay Mapla. Only action. Even in lunch, no, the same thing happened. Mapla, I'll pay Mapla. Videos, no, don't upload. So, there are people does this. No, macha, I'll pay macha, na? Immediately do na, macha. Do the honors. Pay the people. So there are people like when we plan our road trip, right? So we start in the early morning or late afternoon. After an hour, we'll stop for a break. And there will be one guy jumping out of the car, immediately goes to the shop. What is it? You got a tea, coffee, bhaji. Okay. Coordinates. Macha, how many coffee? How many tea? Bhaji, okay. Super. And finally goes to him and says, he'll give 2,000 rupees. For sure, you know, he's not having change. And he'll put this in packet and says, he's not having change, but if somebody is having this paper. Until the end of the trip, the 2,000 rupees is not enough. Like our DTM's advanced manuals. As new as that manuals. And for them, no, you have all the denominations, like 1 rupee, 2 rupee, 5 rupee, 10 rupee, all the denominations. When he says, macha, no change in that, 2,000 rupees, I have change for you. Just pay it and come back. So problem, this is the problem for everyone. See, you can relate it. This is, and solution, you are giving some solution, or how you look at the problem. And what is it? You said death. So how can we build? What are the points you have? You already wrote the script?
No.
Okay, death is the problem. Okay, why you are scared? So how we can build that script?
Everyone needs to live longer.
Okay, what is that need to be done? Immediately join the gym. Take care of your health. So what do you do? You walk into the gym and says, what is the monthly membership? 1,000 rupees. Okay. Annual? 7,500. Okay. Take this. 1 bit. First week, you will go. What do you do? No, nothing will happen. Go. He'll give workout for his mouth. Go and talk to the trainer. What is it I need to do for 6 pack? So what is the diet I need to follow? All the discussion will happen, and finally we'll say, come on, go to that ladies section. Take the 2 kg first and lift it and take care of it. So you can build. So for escaping from death, what has to be done? when you fell sick, critical illness, you have to go to hospital, and for that insurance, selecting insurance, how people sell insurance, you can build anything out of it. This is the problem, and you're giving, looking at the problem. What else? Elbow drivers, right? Elbow drivers are problem, right? When you see elbow, what is that you will feel? What is it you will feel when you see elbow drivers? Cautious, be cautious.
I will slow down.
Being cautious. Anything else? When you see the elbow driver, what is that you will feel?
Step away from them.
Nostalgia. Honest, very honest. I love it. I'm going to share my experience. Scold them.
And they come
aboard
normally,
we tend to come to board. So they are like, our kids, any problem, we are doing this, putting the blame on them, okay? Put the ball on the other. Say like, for me, when I see the airport immediately, I think, when they would have got the license. So I took the license by 2002, and I bought my car in 2008. And same way, my sister, 2002, She started her driving in 2012. My wife 2007. So that's what they take the license 10-15 years before, and they will stick the elbow after the years. So that's what. And they'll be very cautious when you get into the car. No, the first thing they do is remove the footwear, right? Remove the footwear and pull the chair, pull the seat to the maximum. And they say that's all that. Already the face will be in the steering. And they will say, adjust the mirror. The first gear, fine. And when you are inside, you will feel like they are doing a cautious attempt. From outside, when you see the elbow drivers, no, you will feel like they are the only one driving in the road. They don't care anything. They don't care anything. Say, so they put the indicator. Immediately they will turn. They will not watch who is coming. And if somebody come on, stops close by,
indicator is already on, why you are driving like this?
So as if they feel they are the only one driving in the road. So elbow drivers. So what are all the problems? Problems, you look at any problem. Any problem. So what is the speeches you know in Toastmasters? Winning speeches.
Lungi.
Winning humor speeches. So ISE problem is different. You have to motivate finally. In the humorous speech, no, it is completely different. What you need to do is, you have to make them laugh. So humorous speech, what are all the speeches you remember in last year champion speech? How many of you remember? How many of you attended River Patients?
Bharat matrimony speech.
That is being single, that is a problem for Rajesh. Rajesh Nagraj. He is supposed to be here. He both has to do finally. Being covered, weak, and everyone is teasing him. That is the problem for him. So what are the problems he's facing because of this? And he said, one thing he said, come on, when the group of people are coming, and he said, you're ready with the move. That's what he said. So problem and how you tackle it. And Alexander Babos, our own, what's your speech? Winning speech? Rising the bar. So you are under pressure, contest pressure. How you handle contest pressure? Problem? How you see the problem? Do you remember Sashank Basavaraju's speech? Who is ready with the speech? Content order, who is going to
take it easy? Take it easy.
Take it easy. So what is the problem with that?
There are so many problems. But he said, you know, whenever you go to your post office or bank, they will, somebody will be, sir, can I take your pen?
Okay.
So the cap will I will remove and give so intelligently. And I have got so much caps. And take it easy. Somebody is only missed call. Every day minimum 100 to 120 missed calls giving me. So the Alexander Graham Bell, he invented the telephone, but our people invented the missed calls. Go on giving missed calls. So one person was standing on the road asking what is it. I called the police in the accident. You called which number? No, I gave a missed call. So the traffic will come immediately. Another thing is somebody in the airport was reading you by a newspaper and you will be reading here. And another fellow sitting inside, he will read from the outside and he will go on. The final eventually, I will give the paper to him, you read.
So who's ready with the script? In the medley, who's ready with the script? Who's contesting ready with the script? No. Medley, pa. Ready with you are contesting. So what is your problem? What is your problem? Already you are the winner.
You may be the judges. You
see, already seen. I can't make any secret. Oh, you can't make any secret. That is the problem. So, okay. Fabulous. So, any problem you take, even which is a famous. Topless. Airfall. Airfall is a problem, but what are the things you had? So I want people who are having some problems so we can build on it.
Impatient.
So which are all the times you will feel impatient? That's it. Majority of the times. So now you are impatient, no? When this guy will finish it? When the boda and bachi will be served? I paid door. You are the guest. You are guest 200 rupees I paid. I need to make you suffer 100% of it. Okay. So look at the problem in a different angle. That's it. Any problem you can deliver as a speech, humorous speech. Okay. We're ready with the content. No? Yeah, I'm also contesting one. We'll be in the same stage. For division K, then we'll beat in district. Okay. So next thing, you are ready with the content. You have a problem and you wrote the script and you had all the masalas, everything is ready with your content. So next step, what has to be done? Huh? Seasoning. That's what, everything is done. You have written your content and you add discussion with your mentor with respect to the content, add all the masalas in your speech. You are ready with the script. Practice for that. Tell you.
Mentor itself is a... You have a mentor? Yes, I have a mentor. How many months? More than 6 months. Did you talk to him whenever I called him? Sometimes I called him and say that 6 o'clock you
called. So
the mentor is mentor.
So next thing is delivery. Okay. So for delivery, what is it in delivery we need? Body language.
Timing is important.
Pause. All that. So, body language and vocal variety. So, there is a study, and it is all the Toastmasters will be aware of. Like 93% of the success of this presentation is completely based on your delivery. So, in that 55% is body language, and 38% is your vocal variety. So, let's understand how do we use our body language with respect to the content. When you write your script, read the script minimum 5 to 6 times and understand what is the emotion you want to convey with it. What is the emotion you want to convey? Say, let's take my example. How many of you saw my speech? Okay, let me explain. There is one scenario. In contest, they will ask the surgeon at arms to collect the mobile from the contestant. Okay, so I said Lungi is the official costume of Toastmasters. For your information, before I start, I go to the stage for 1 minute, nothing, I will not speak anything. I will remove my suit, tie, I pour a lungi in the stage, I remove my pant, and for 1 minute, this is what happens. So, audience will be looking at me, what is this guy is doing in the stage? So, and finally I say, this is the future of Toastmasters, I am dreaming of. And I give a lot of solutions in that speech. So, surgeon at arms, poor fellow, press the panic button, he will search for cover, handbag, carry bag. if it is lungi, kangaroo bag, you can put your mobile, tablet, your kit, even you can come inside. Just hold it. So here, hold it. There will be a, if you see the video, you will feel like Vijay Gandhi's action. So I'm saying it is so simple. That's what, it is so easy. So that is the emotion I'm trying to convey. And the other scene is like Vice President Education. In Toastmasters, ex-com member, one of the poorest fellows is Vice President Education. Nobody listens to him, nobody respects him. Vice President Education, lungi will change the attitude of people. When you fold your lungi and tie like this, your body language automatically changes. Chokalingam, Toastmaster of the day. Santosh, it's been a long time you delivered the speech, deliver. Tarajan sir, next week no speech sir, people don't understand sir. Agenda sealed. When you do this, a word of caution, wear a shorts. Others, it will be top. So here the attitude is, I'm telling to the Vice President Educations that you are the one having the command, having command over everyone. And also says poppy shape, so like it is shyness. So all you need to do is understand that emotion that you want to convey or that message. That's it. Deliver it. For that, references will be from Vadivelu, Nagesh, or any movie actors you watch, you can get. Charlie Chaplin. So take some inspiration out of it and try to use it in your body language and deliver it. Understand that emotion. Pretty simple. And as she mentioned, vocal variety, it says four piece, probably one of the piece, season post muscles. Pass. Four P's in CC6 completed. CC6 completed. Somebody who completed CC6, vocal variety. Sir, senior. Sir.
Okay.
Completed, forgot. So it's like engineering subject. After completing the exam, I do not remember.
Pace?
Fabulous. You're not a number, right?
Hey. Pace? Pause.
Give additional bondage.
Pace, pause, pitch,
power. Like projection or projection. So in vocal variety, it is very important. Pitch is like it has to go up and down like a ECG, so that it is not monotonous in your speech. And pauses at the right moment, you need to give the pause. They say pregnant pause for people to observe and give the laughter. And there are times you will feel like here is where people will laugh and give the pause and nobody will hear. So don't wait till, hey, come on, this pause is for laughter, please laugh, nothing. Go ahead. Till 7 minutes, people are not laughing, no other laughing. So for the first time when I contested, right, in 2011 I contested and I won the club contest. It was full of laughter. An area contest in Ford Chennai Toastmasters Club happened, and I delivered the same speech. Close to 60 people were there, and they were looking at me. When is your joke is coming? And then I decided, 2011, I decided, like humor for me, it is like Rajini Gandhi entering into politics. Never happens. So I decided not to participate. So I went into area governor, division director. And then I tried this with the evaluation contest. Luckily, I won the humor speech contest. Okay, so pace is like what is the normal rate of speech we have in Indians in India? Rate of speech.
Under
about
even rate of speech.
Per minute. So when you attend calls, right? So how many of you attend calls with your clients, like UK, US? And when you speak, immediately they will say, hey, Chok, can you repeat, pardon me? Or they will ask, can you speak slowly? So the rate of speech Indians got is 200 to 220 words per minute. So normal speech rate has to be 120 to 135 words, so that people can observe, understand and react to it. Or else, so when you write a script for 5 to 7 minutes, it has to be 650 to 700 words. That's it, not more than that. Okay. Another one is power, projection. So your voice need to have, for that there are a lot of practice, go and Google it. Like in morning they say all these noises you need to make in your tongue exercise. Go and search tongue exercise to have the projection. And the time is 40 minutes and I'll take another 5 minutes and close it. And spontaneity. When you are contesting, use this technique. Before you go onto the stage, there will be something happened in the hall. Observe it and use it in the speech. For example, in division conference, I was talking, and before my speech, educational speakers talking about her experience in international convention, and she was having sari, walking to the opening ceremony and tripped and fell down on the floor, and she was talking about sari being uncomfortable. I went onto the stage and said, Aishika, if it is lungi, no chance of tripping on the floor. So I was telling, and lungi has got a plethora of designs like sari, you can explore. So it is like spontaneity. So use the spontaneity. In even semi-finals I used and finals used. Look out for that spontaneity. And the final tip would be like, it is not a winning formula. I'm not saying it is going to be a winning formula, but it will give an edge over other contestants. Or connecting to the audience, familiarity. As a speaker, if you are familiar before you walk into the stage,